It's the same thing, basically. Yeah, you too, Luis. Better be watching me. Tell Gustavo to watch me. Unless he. Yeah, post it. Tell Luis, tell Gustavo to watch me.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gone.
What do you want me to play? You want to play online?
Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling?
All right. Alright. Ooh. No, oh, it says zero. There we go. I gotta connect my phone. Alright, for this one, I think I should be Barcelona. God damn, Luis, are you watching this? Luis, are you watching? You're like probably way behind. You're probably way behind. I'm on FIFA. Fucking. Oh my god. That's sad. Did you post it, Johnny Boy? Luis was there too. Crazy, soccer's about to start next week. Yeah, for us. Yeah, cause y'all don't get started until like March, I think.
Game of the season, and they will want to get off.
All right, let's see how this dude got
starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Yeah, I should have played football. It's better.
Rafael Varane,
fucking fun hitting people.
Ramos is the center backs, and they just go with the one striker up front. Barcelona's lineup.
Luis, are you watching, bro? I'm just wrecking this dude.
Starts in goal. Sergio Roberto starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets.
Wait, shut up. I can't hear Luis.
Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
See, what's his name who's watching it?
Well, there's a contest within a contest today. It's Luka Modric.
Ah, fuck, I lost the ball.
Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Oh, Luka Modric, he's
fighting again.
Reflected behind a clear corner.
I'm Barcelona, by the way.
Corner from Toni Kroos.
Oh, Sergio shit.
He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
I'm gonna text him. If I beat him, I'm gonna text him. He'll be like, "You suck, nigga."
Luis Suarez. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
That's a fucking goal. How did I not go in? You fucking whore. If I had a block it.
Well, defending from the front, and now they've got a chance.
Drop Cruz. You, bullet.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Lionel Messi. Barcelona awarded.
Is Gustavo watching? Sergio, I have a third person watching.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
Ooh, I'm lagging a little bit.
Jordi Alba. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create
Gucci
such anticipation?
Gucci God.
Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico.
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you just treat it to fantastic football.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Bruh, this dude, I swear. This dude is ass, but I don't know why. I just can't get.
Benzema. Is that a go? Oh, credit to him for taking that shot off.
Ass,
he
nigga.
Well, enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot. We know that, but not his best effort.
Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto.
It's FIFA 19, by the way.
Piqué. Sergio Busquets.
Ah, oh, you fucking idiot.
A little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Ah, oh, shit, that was meant to fucking... Honestly, bro, this dude has Toni Kroos as striker.
Jordi Alba. Coutinho can go in from here.
Oh, what?
Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball.
Damn, nigga. Luis, are you watching?
This challenge is an unfair one. He now has a yellow card. He's an important
You're not
card.
Luis, though.
The goals he scores, and they won't want to lose
I just been moved fucking Varane. No foul.
Normally their go-to man when they need a goal. So,
let's go. What? Oh, my gosh. How did I not go in? Oh, he was outside, but still.
Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
What are you watching,
there is
Luis?
Some backup for him in this position. Busquets. Now with Messi. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Suarez. Jordi Alba. Barcelona just waiting for the moment to strike, really. They've got the ball. They're quite happy to keep it short and safe, but there'll be a pass in a moment. They'll be more threatening. Chance to get the ball in the box. Excellent challenge.
Boy.
But now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Steered through by Rakitic.
He read that fucking bullshit.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Benzema.
Wait, Luis, I thought you died.
Karim Benzema has a go here. Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Lionel Messi. Now, can he take them on?
Yeah, fucking dude.
We're gonna get a corner here because of
there's four people watching me. Bro, I have 70 possession, bro. This nigga's ass. Oh, I swear if he scores. Nigga, don't score on me.
Shot blocked here. Fine save he's made there. And he he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Oh, shit. Come on, you got this. Stay cool.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. The goalkeeper's ball.
That's my ball.
Fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of time.
Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Messi. It's Coutinho. Could whip it in from here. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first.
Who's Gustav? If I win this game.
Great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half.
I honestly did not know, like, fucking Spanish.
Well, and one to chase. Saved by Andre Ter Stegen. Excellent interception. Marcelo, maybe he'll cross it here.
What the fuck, nigga?
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Clever ball. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Messi! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
The shot's on! It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Take it with the confidence to do that.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan. Now it's Suarez. Now Messi. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. In comes the challenge. Sergio Ramos. It's Isco. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. A brilliant challenge.
I just started lagging out of nowhere. Either it's him or me. It can't be me because I wasn't lagging.
Ivan Rakitic.
So I was lagging. I wouldn't be able
to. Leo Messi. Luis Suarez. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Karim Benzema.
Can you watch that, Luis?
Gareth Bale. Referee's gonna take action here.
Bro, I don't know why. I can't score on this dude. He sucks though. I'm gonna put them W in there.
He's gotta be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Sergio Busquets.
This has to be goal. I swear, if it doesn't, I'm gonna fucking rage.
Luis Suarez.
Oh my gosh, what the fuck?
He's one of the best in the business for most kind of situations. Absolutely.
Bro, how did I go in? Oh my god, fucking. Yeah, I think it's after that. Is after that play. I almost scored.
Swung in. cleared away by the defender.
This dude is not even good. He got someone else to play for him.
He's got support here. Terrific play. Shot off! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. Bale. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
That has to go in. Oh my.
Shots on here.
Oh, no!
Top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Bro, I almost made that. I know damn well you saw that. It hit crossbar. Lisa, you better be watching, bro. I almost made that.
Still to play.
Okay, this has to go in.
Routine for the keeper.
Watch for the run, watch for the run, watch for the run.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Oh my gosh, that was bad. Hey, pussies, nigga. Can't pass me.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Modric with the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Sergio Busquets. It has been a brilliant match between Barcelona and Real Madrid. No surprise in that, and no surprise that they are so close together. It is still level, but still time for a decider.
Yeah, nobody leaving this ground early. All to play for.
Cross looking for Benzema.
Get it out, get it out.
Not really away. Poor clearance.
Oh my fucking dude. Oh my god, I'm playing so bad.
What a given. Get the set piece right. Control that will put them into the lead. Corner from Modric. Great chance to go in front.
Oh. Shit, 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 shit. Get it out. No.
Excellent interception. It's Isco. Good block. Arturo Vidal. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. It's 82 minutes played now. Can really get at the opposition here. Keeper goes with...
What the fuck? I didn't mean to do that. What the hell?
But in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill. You get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
To be replaced by number 12, Rafinha.
Here's Rafinha. Kind of situation here that Rafinha can exploit. Busquets. Here's Rafinha. Chance to get the ball in the box. Busquets. And shoots.
Oh my god.
Largely thanks to this fellow, the keeper.
Oh, he's had a blinder. Whatever they try, they're really struggling to get one past him.
Arturo Vidal. Luis Suarez. Clever pass from Suarez.
He's got his shot. Oh my, bro!
2 minutes of added time. Swapping set on the board.
Mm-hmm.
And if Real Madrid are going to win it, they're going to have to do it soon.
Good.
A wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition. That's the final
whistle. Oh my gosh, I'm fucking tired. Hey, can y'all leave that match? I'm getting back on Fortnite. Nigga, don't tell me wait.